on the day-to-day governance of the prison until I return from maternity leave. No doubt you will all give Mr. Jackson your full support in his temporary role as acting governor.
Thank you, Governor. Vera. I've got two main priorities. I think we're underservicing a vocational training, so I'll be looking to broaden the select of TAFE programs.
That'll cost money.
Well, we'll target some more hotels for their laundry business to pay for it.
Yeah, okay, great.
Okay. I also want to shut down the drug supply.
Easier said than done.
I say we order a ramp.
Look, I don't think spending thousands on a ramp is the smartest thing for Mr. Jackson to do in his first days in charge.
For a start, we'll increase the perimeter security and rotate the guards around all the entry points. Now, in regards to the shooting at the gatehouse, the police are reviewing the security tape. So if requested, please make yourself available to them.
As acting deputy.
I'll be interviewing for the position, so I encourage all the senior officers to apply.
I'm up for it.
Good. Thank you, everyone.